Hello everybody, I am Mazhar Hussain and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to study the second part of Fond Of, in which we are going to study WH questions what, why, which in Fond Of. First of all, we have to look at the first what we studied in our first lecture using Fond Of. Let's start. The formation, subject, helping verb, fond of, and noun. I am fond of parties. We use gerund before noun like this. Gerund before noun is I am fond of going to parties. Subject plus helping verb plus fond of adjective and noun is Mazhar is fond of spicy food. In this sentence, we are using adjective and noun. And in this sentence, we are using gerund, adjective, and noun. For example, Mazhar is fond of spicy food. And in this sentence, Mazhar is fond of eating spicy food. Mazhar is fond of eating spicy food. I am fond of parties. I am fond of clothes. I am fond of cars. Mazhar is fond of spicy food. Mazhar is fond of expensive cars. Mazhar is fond of new cars. And she is fond of talking to people. In gerund, she is fond of talking to people. She is fond of eating spicy food.
They are fond of discussing new ideas. My father was fond of helping people. Rosie and her husband are fond of traveling. Aman and his friends are fond of studying medical science. Was your teacher fond of assigning lots of homework? Her parents were fond of developing cordial relations. She is not fond of deceiving people.
Let's learn WH questions using fond of. So, are you fond of flying kites? Using gerund before kites. So, are you fond of flying kites? But whenever we are totally unknown about someone, whether he is fond of kites or something else, हमें पता नहीं कि ये किस चीज का शौकीन है, तो ये क्वेश्चन आता है यहाँ पे. What? Plus helping verb, plus subject, plus fond of, and question mark. So, what are you fond of? तुम किस चीज के शौकीन हो? आप किस चीज के शौकीन हो? What are you fond of? Why are you fond of flying kites? Or why are you fond of eating spicy food? Why are you fond of going to parties? So this is why. Yani ki kisi se koi sabab puchna ho, to we use why. Now third one is which. If someone tells that I am fond of biryani, for example, to हम कैसे मालूम कर सकते हैं कि भाई ये बिरयानी का शौकीन है? Whether he is fond of mutton biryani, he is fond of chicken biryani, he is fond of Chinese biryani. So we ask which. Which. Now biryani is necessary to end with which. So which biryani, yani ke kaun si biryani. So which biryani are you fond of? Tum kaun si biryani ke shaukeen ho? Then that person will tell us that I am fond of mutton biryani. Whether that person is fond of chicken biryani, whether that person is fond of Chinese biryani or meat biryani, whatsoever it is. Okay. So this is the little use of what, why, which with fond of So I hope you enjoy my lectures. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.